Balloon race for girls. We have Hamshika, Jaslyn from Azad House, Gurman Kaur, Yavi from Bhagat House, Navsirat, Japneet from Subhash House, Harkirat and Asis Kaur from Udham House. All are ready with their balloons. Call for rhythmic rebellions. The race started. Very nice. Come on. Now skipping race for class 5 boys is going to start. Athletes are ready with their ropes, skipping ropes on the starting line. So get ready to be amazed by the rhythm, grace and athletic ability on display. The race started. Very good. All are skipping, hopping. Very good. Subhash House. Azad House. Come on, Bhagat House. Don't give up. You have to finish. Wonderful. Well done. We have Harneet Kaur. Enjoyment and friendly rivalry. It's a wonderful blend of skill, balance, and the cheer thrill of bouncing and hopping towards the finish line in a sack. In this event, It's not just about speed and agility, but about the ability to maintain balance and coordination while hopping your way to victory. Each participant with a sack firmly hugged close hops and leaps forward, spurred on by the cheers and encouragement of their peers. Race starts. All the participants are hopping, holding their sacks tightly. Command boys, Bhagat House and Azad House are leading. Keep it up. Rise up, rise up. Run again. Come on.
Very good. Final call for sack race.
Classes 6 and
7
girls.
Say 6 and 7 are ready for sack race. We have Navneet Kaur, Nimrat. Navneet from Udham House, Nimrat Bhagat House, Gurleen Kaur from Udham House, Harsirat from Bhagat House, Mishika Subhash House, Gurneer Azad House, Ekam Subhash House, and Chahat Azad House. All the houses are giving tough competition to each other. Let's see who will race the win the overall trophy. अभी तोड़ना आसमान बाकी है. सो बॉयज ऑफ क्लासेस 8 टू 11 आर रेडी फॉर हर्डल रेस. हर्डल्स आर सेट इन द ट्रैक. पार्टिसिपेंट्स आर फुल ऑफ डिटर्मिनेशन. We request the parents to please encourage the participants with your cheers and applause. They start. Final call for House is winner in this race. Final call for hurdle race, classes 8 to 11th girls.
Last call for balloon race, girls. Kindly be ready. For hurdle race, we have Khushinder and Khushpreet from Azad House, Khushmanpreet and Harleen from Bhagat House, Harshman Aulak and Lovpreet Kaur from Subhash House,
Arpandeep and Jasmine are running from Udham House.
Let's give a thunderous round of applause to our senior athletes as they tackle the hurdles with grace and power. Get ready to witness a display of skill, experience and sheer determination as the senior classes take on the challenge of the hurdle race. Remember, it's not just about the medals or accolades. It's about the friendships forged, the memories created, and the pride we take in representing our school. Let today be a celebration of unity, diversity, and the shared passion for sports that binds us together. So let the competitive spirit soar, let the cheers echo, and let the sportsmanship shine. May today be a chapter in your school journey filled with exhilaration, sportsmanship, and the triumph of giving your best.
Are you talking about hip-hop?
Yes, you guessed it right. Hip-hop dance form is a poetic movement of body in rhythm to the beat, where every step tells a story of resilience, versatility, style, and grace. It's a dance form that allows individuals to express themselves freely, blending various techniques and showcasing personal flavor.
So here are our rhythmic rebellions dancing on the musical moves.
Bye. In the three-leg race, each team of two participants will have their legs tied together, forming a unique bond that requires them to move in unison, combining their speed and coordination to reach the finish line.
Final call for three-leg race, class 5th boys. Second call for three-leg race, class 5th girls. First call for slow cycling, classes 6th and 7th boys.
So participants of three-leg race are ready on the starting line. For three-leg race, boys, we have Janveer Singh, Parasdeep Singh from Azad House, Pulkit Paramdeep Singh from Bhagat House, Khushwinder Singh, Manvinder Singh from Subhash House, Laksh Bhandari, Mantas Singh from Udham House. Yes, the race starting. Very good. So the coordination of the two participants. Very good, Subhash House, Udham House, Bhagat House. Congratulations, you have completed your race. Give a big round of applause. Veer Kaur, Sukhman Kaur from Azad House, Crystal Nimrat from Bhagat House, Harleen Pavit Kaur from Subhash House. Favoring support has been the wind beneath the wings of our young athletes. Your presence here is a testament to the importance you place on holistic development. Come on, girls! Very good!
For slow cycling
to find the perfect balance between momentum and control, embracing the challenge of moving at a leisurely pace while maintaining stability and focus. So our cyclists are ready for the slow cycling race.
पीछे 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 आ गया बच्चे लाइन पर लाइन पर
तो है देखो फोकस बैलेंस Slow cycling race for girls has started. Yes, girls. Be focused. Maintain the balance.
Come on.
race started. Very good. Come on. Azad House. Subhash House. Azad House is leading. Subhash House. Danugram House. Come on, Bhagat House. Wonderful job by the participants. Let's see which house wins in this war. Well done. Congratulations, Udham House. Now, second round, after changing the positions, all the athletes of both houses are ready for the next battle. Second call for march forward. the four girls between Ugham House and Mother House. Come on, guys! Very good! Participants of both the houses. This round, Ugham House has won. And after changing the position, second round is going to start. This two boys, first is Gursimran Singh from Bhagat House, second Arpandeep Singh Gill, second position from Azad House, Jobanpreet Gill, Ugham House, third position.
Students are requested to reach there for collecting their prizes. Discuss to girls. First is Ashmeet Kaur from Ugham House, second Pramila Thapa from Bhagat House, Avjot Kaur from Ugham House, third. Javelin throw, girls. First prize winner is Harshman Aulak from Subhash House, second Prabnur Kaur Mann from Bhagat House. Third, Ashmeet Kaur from Ugham House. Javelin throw boys. Manraj Singh from Ugham House first. Virinder Singh from Azad House, second. Sarab Jodh from Ugham House, third. Two 100-meter race, girls. Upmanreet Kaur from Azad House, first. Khushmanpreet Kaur from Bhagat House, second. Harleen Kaur from Bhagat House, third. 50 meter three leg race boys, Khushvinder Singh and Manvinder Singh from Subhash House first, Janveer Singh, Parasdeep Singh from Azad House second, Laksh Bhandari, Mantaj Singh from Udham House third. 50 meter three leg race girls, Sukhbir Kaur and Sukhman Kaur from Azad House first, Amanat Kaur and Tamanna from Udham House second, Harleen Kaur and Pavit Kaur from Subhash House third. Azad House first, Khushpreet from Azad House second, Nimreet Kaur from Subhash House third. Boys, Sahajveer Singh, first position, Bhavnoor Singh, second, Smarth Singh Negi, Udham House, third. Boys, Dhruv Garg from Bhagat House, second position, Arnav Singh Dhiman, Subhash House, first. Balloon race, boys, Arnav Singh Dhiman, first position, Dhruv Garg from Bhagat House second, balloon race girls, Asis Kaur from Udham House first, Yavi from Bhagat House second, obstacle race boys, Dhruv Raj Singh Chahal from Azad House first, Arpan Meet Singh from Subhash House second,
Anhar from Udham House third. Boys, Vishesh first, Dilshan second, Gurvansh third. Slow cycling boys, Vishesh first from Azad House, Dilshan from Bhagat House second, Gurvansh from Subhash House third. Slow cycling race girls, Ashmeet Kaur Bhagat House first, Gurjot Kaur Udham House second, Gurneer Kaur Azad House third. Shotput girls, Akashdeep Kaur Udham House first, Paramveer Kaur Bhagat House second, Mantaz Kaur Subhash House third. Shotput boys, Hargun Singh Mann second, Varun Sharma Bhagat House first, Hargun Singh Mann second, Harjot Singh Sidhu from Azad House third. Angadveer Singh Udham House third. 50 meters skipping race girls, Jasmine Kaur Bhagat House first, Amanat Kaur Udham House second, Tamanna Garg Udham House third. Navneet Kaur Udham House first, Gurneer Kaur Azad House second, Gurleen Kaur Udham House third.